Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we've got a lowdown on how to empty trash on Android. If you've ever wondered where all those deleted files go or how to reclaim your precious storage space, stick around because we've got some jaw-dropping tricks for you. But before diving in, make sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications, like and comment. Now, let's dive right in. All right, so before we start, I want to explain some vital details on the recycle bin or trash on Android. Did you know that much like your computer, Android devices maintain a special storage space for deleted files, offering you a chance to recover them? Now, when it comes to managing your storage, one essential task is to periodically empty trash on Android. This ensures that you free up some space and keep your device running smoothly. And that's all we want, because if there's something more annoying than having your phone be slow all the time, there isn't. So let's see 8 methods on how to empty trash on Android. Method 1, clear cache data. Cache data are those temporary files that speed up your apps, but can take quite a bit of space. So here's how you can clear them out effectively.
Open your Android settings, then scroll down and tap on apps. Now select a frequently used app and scroll down until you find storage. If you're wondering where is trash on Android, look for clear cache and tap on it.
Method 2, delete downloaded files. Downloaded files can quickly consume your storage. Most of them end up in a folder called by others, you know what? Android trash folder. Yeah, that's how bad they are for your phone. So here's how you can clear them up.
Let's open the file manager and search for the download folder. Now review your list of downloaded files and select the ones you want to remove by long pressing on them and then locating and tapping the delete or trash icon to bid farewell to those files.
Method 3, delete duplicate photos. Duplicate photos are known for what means trash on my phone. So let's eliminate them with ease.
In your phone settings, look for battery and device care and tap on it. Then select storage. Scroll down and you will see that your phone's built-in app will identify duplicate images. Review them and choose the ones you're okay with deleting. If you don't have a built-in app on your phone, you can try a third-party app called Duplicate File Fixer.
Method 4, manage downloaded music. Music files can be everywhere on your phone. Let me show you how I clean my phone for free using this method.
Let's open your preferred music player app and navigate to the library and then select songs or downloads. Long press on the songs you want to remove and find and tap on the delete or trash icon to free up some space.
Method 5, use an SD card. Expanding your device's storage with an SD card is a smart move. Here's how you can set it up.
Insert the SD card into your device and then head to settings and locate storage or storage and memory. Select SD card or a similar option and then follow the prompts to make the SD card your default storage.
Method 6, backup files to another location. Creating backups is like having a safety net for your important files. We always recommend it.
For this, let's use a cloud storage service like Google Drive or Dropbox. So let's install the app on your device and sign in, and then upload your critical files to the cloud for added peace of mind.
Now let's uncover another hidden method. You ready? How to recover deleted files from your Android SD card, including the potential solution of an Android recycle bin. Yeah, we're gonna get to it. This can be a real lifesaver if you accidentally lost something crucial. Here's a quick rundown of the steps.
Let's first gather your tools, including your Android device, a card reader, and a computer. Then connect your SD card by inserting it into the card reader, then plugging it into your computer. Download and install Recoverit, which is a file recovery software. Then launch Recoverit and search for your SD card. Now click on your storage, which in this case is your SD card, and Recoverit will start the searching process. When it's done searching, preview and select the files you wish to recover, and then click Recover and save them to a location that is not your SD card.
And that's it, guys. Your lost files will be back where they belong. And remember, everyone, time is of the essence when it comes to file recovery. So the earlier you do it, the better. Before we wrap things up, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay in the loop for more informative content just like this. Give us a thumbs up if you found these tips helpful, and drop a comment below sharing your thoughts and telling us what other topics we should cover. Last one, guys, make sure to turn on post notifications so you never miss our latest videos. Thank you so much for joining us today, and we'll see you in the next one.